colored elephants. She's gonna push that tree, mama. Another mama and her calf. Further up to the right. Ah, she's gonna push that tree. The buffalo thorn. I don't know if she's trying to intimidate me. I don't think so. Push it with your foot. Nothing to do with me. Just elephants feeding. And anyways, the collared elephants that they have, they monitor the seasonal movement, the seasonal travel. Oh, she's getting angry with this child. They're able to monitor the elephants. There she's now eating the bark off of this buffalo thorn. All those thorns. Yeah, she twisted around in her mouth. It comes out on the other end with all the bark stripped off. Not often they do this with buffalo thorns, so she might be using it medicinally. It's got a praying mantis on its ear, that little one. Big female praying mantis on her shoulder. Probably going to get brushed off. Big praying mantis on her shoulder. Come on, come forward, child. No, I must have jumped off. Uh-oh. We're fine, we're just sitting quietly. Not gonna come closer. No, that's not the lady that was angry with us last time.